What's in there? What's there, Bubby? Oh, look at that. What's in my sock? What's that? What's in here? Got it. Oh, well done, Bubby. Well done. Well done, Bubby. Well done. You got him out. Shall we get a couple out now that you got him? Look at you. You're fiending. And let me see if I can put this here. Hang on. You're gonna take him off here, yeah?
I'm gonna make a long speech.
Oh, look at you go. You made a mess. You put him everywhere, Bubby. Come over here, I need him.
He's been knocking around for 2 years.
Alright. Let me guess. We're going back in the sock, Bubby. Back in the sock. You're going to have to get him out if you want him. If you want him, you have to get him out. Or is that enough? You've had heaps tonight, Bubby.
He's me husband.
You really have a lot. You really have had a lot. You know they're in there, don't you? There you go. Poke the end out for you. You might do long socks.
What's the idea? Walking out on me at the landslide.
There we go. See?
How do you think it made me feel?
What do you mean?
Seems I shouldn't have been there in the first place.
What?
Morty. She introduced herself at the dance.
You can get it.
Charming.
You can get it. Yeah, see? Look at you go.
She threw herself at me. What was a man to do? Anyway.
You just did it alright, didn't you?
How do you know?
Alright. I'm gonna put this down again.
It seems to me she's done a lot for you. You don't know how lucky you are to have someone like her.
I don't think so.
Bring him back over here. Come and get it. Come and get him.
Here's mommy.
Could you I want order? Some, do you?
Yes, Mr. Knox. What is it?
I'm sorry, Mr. Smiley. Do you think you can make the
matter? What's wrong?
Well, we'd like to help, but...
Oops, too many, Bubby.
Sorry. I do realize. I know it's too much to expect. I am going to make a few arrangements. Come on, Jim.
Yeah, you got too many. I'm going to take that mini away.
The doctor said it was a complete miscarriage. Whatever. Well, when it started, I somehow got myself downstairs to ring that number the afternoon gave me. I really fainted when I got back. So I had a sip brandy and then done, opened the door to the doctor myself. So I knew the residential was in the wise. I had to stuff the pillow in my mouth to stop myself from moaning so the landlady wouldn't be. I didn't want the old bag to fall.
Cleaned them all up, have you, Bubby?
It's a lot.
You had another girlfriend and she kept up a phone.
Oh, laughs up, bugger.
Anyway, gotta earn more money. Gotta find somewhere else for the kids.
Why don't you put them in a children's home?
Oh, no, Chelsea, I couldn't.
He's my beautiful girl. He's my beautiful girl. Yeah. Can you still smell him? You can't you? You've had enough, though. You've had plenty. I should put that down. Put that out the way. Nikita.
You'd be a good boy, won't you? I'm not going to come see you on Sunday.
My baby girl. Who's the queen of the house? Queen. Oh, behind the ears. Just there, yeah, just there. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. What about under here? Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. I've got a kid, too. Keeping it
at boarding.
Oh. Must cost you.
You like that, too, don't you? Yeah. Is that good? Better on this side. Oh yeah, you like that too, don't you?